Now they got two in scoring position for Josh Hamilton, who lines it into right field. One run is home. They're waving Aldis home. He is headed to the plate, and the Rangers have put four on the board. They lead it 4-1.
Josh had a couple of hits in the first game and a good at bat right there. Aldis steals second, and Josh drives them both in. Two big hits, two RBI singles, both of them well hit. Gets a slider right in the center of the plate and rips it.